champion, Daniel Bryan.
And the world heavyweight champion, Daniel Bryan, with his girlfriend, AJ. As Cole mentioned, somehow this past Sunday night at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view event, Daniel Bryan was able to outlast five other superstars to remain world heavyweight champion.
You know, you guys can say what you want about Daniel Bryan. I'm just very, very critical of the man as well. But Booker, he keeps on winning.
You'd always say by any means necessary. And that's exactly what happened at the Elimination Chamber. Daniel Bryan, he pulled it off, man.
And again, ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Bryan defending the World Heavyweight Championship against five other men Sunday inside the Elimination Chamber, and he did the unthinkable. Daniel Bryan survived, but after the matchup, an emphatic statement made by the winner of the 2012 Royal Rumble. Sheamus came down, he assaulted Daniel Bryan and declared that he was going after Daniel Bryan in the World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania.
Back in July, when I won the SmackDown Money in the Bank contract, and I said that I was going to main event WrestleMania, there is not a single person in this arena who believed me. There was not a single person watching at home that believed me. Yet here I stand as your World Heavyweight Champion! And, might I add, I'm heading to the main event of WrestleMania! Santino Marella. He was trying to channel Rocky Balboa heading into the Elimination Chamber match this past Sunday. But I am a role model. I am the real Rocky story. Santino. The Great Khali, Cody Rhodes, Wade Barrett, The Big Show. I beat them all. You want Rocky? Yo, AJ, I did it!
Oh.
But as I was celebrating, physically spent after defeating five other men in one of the most grueling and barbaric matches ever constructed, my moment was ruined. My moment was ruined by Sheamus. Well, now it's my turn. I am going to ruin Sheamus's moment at WrestleMania. I will show Sheamus. I will show all of you. I will show everyone watching all over the world that I will be victorious. Just like tonight. When I will be victorious against CM Punk. You want to talk about the best in
awesome.
The world?
Awesome!
I came to speaking of the best in the world, on cue, ladies and gentlemen, the Awesome Miz.
Well, dare I say that Daniel Bryan has gotten almost as egotistical as your buddy from Monday Night Raw, The Miz.
Well, you know, he did learn from The Miz. Remember, when down to Miz and Punk inside the Elimination Chamber Sunday. Miz came within a whisper of heading back to WrestleMania.
Well, look at you. The World Heavyweight Champion.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Who'd have thunk it? But you know what, Daniel? You're wrong. You are so wrong. You weren't the only one that believed that you would become a world champion. I knew you would. I mentored you. I molded you into becoming a world champion. From the first day that I was your pro on NXT, I knew you had the skill. I knew you had the temperament and the determination to become a world champion. But I'm not out here asking for thanks. I'm not out here to steal your spotlight. I'm simply out here to say congratulations. Congratulations on being in the main event of WrestleMania, just like I did last year. So, as you continue to follow in my footsteps and take the skills that I taught you, and after you embarrass Sheamus at WrestleMania, I think one day we should form a tag team. And this is not just like any other
tag team.
Thank goodness. Thought this was at the World Turns for a second, man.
The Great White!
No!
The Celtic Warrior, the man who will challenge Daniel Bryan for the World Heavyweight Championship in 40 nights at WrestleMania.
Still a bit upset with the way that Sheamus conducted himself this past Sunday at Elimination Chamber. And you know, Daniel Bryan was right. Sheamus did ruin his moment. Bryan should have been allowed to celebrate. Sheamus could have declared the fact he was going to challenge Bryan later on in the week.
I too would like to congratulate you, Daniel Bryan. I would like to congratulate you on being a massive arse. I would like to congratulate you on being a hypocrite. You see, you're no role model. You're just a coward. You'd rather hide behind a woman's skirt than stand up and fight like a man.
Oh,
by the way, I'd also like to congratulate you on hanging out with someone almost as conceited as you. Good job, fella. Good job. Thing is, Daniel, when WrestleMania is over, nobody's going to be congratulating you. They're going to be saying that you got exactly what you deserved.
Let me tell you what you deserve. You deserve to be taken down a notch or two. How dare you come out here and interrupt me and try to steal the thunder of the world champion, Daniel Bryan?
Do me a favor, will you? Why don't you let the lads who actually have a match on WrestleMania talk, yeah?
Sheamus and Miz taking advantage from behind.
Yeah, not Daniel Bryan's getting out of here. And Sheamus gets rid of the Miz.